Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your JHJ double ribbon mixer. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. We've disabled the safety switch for the purposes of the video.